begins in California with a little girl raised by two moms.
No.
I like to think I've been defending freedom from an early age.